friend stepped on the train to go far away and fight war. Something I saw in his eyes told me I would see my friend no more. I'll be back, he said to me, and he gave me an old pocket watch. Said, count the seconds till the second I'm home. We'll rejoice, for the war will have stopped. There's an old watch that lay on my shelf. It's old, but it still ticks away. The owner will one day reclaim it. Meanwhile, the old watch will stay on my shelf, a ticking, a ticking, a ticking away. My life went through some changes. I safely lived in my hometown. My friend lived in a different world. He walked on dangerous ground. Once he sent me a letter. I could tell he felt homesick and pain. He mostly wrote me in visions of when we would meet once again. There's an old watch that lay on my shelf. It's old, but it still ticks away. The owner will one day reclaim it. Meanwhile, the old watch will stay on my shelf, a ticking, a ticking, a ticking away. It finally ended. 3 or 4 years had gone by. Thousands of young men returned home. Other thousands had died. My friend, he's missing in action. His body may never be found. He may not even know where he is. Be injured in some foreign town. But there's an old watch that lay on my shelf. It's old, but it still ticks away. The owner will one day reclaim it. Meanwhile, the old watch will stay on my shelf, a ticking, a ticking, a ticking away.